Hello there, ladies and gentlemen and children. Absolutely stinking here. It's probably just all that, or maybe the fast flowing river is smacking up the mud bay underneath. It's been raining a lot recently, like at night. This is the fastest I've ever seen this flow ever since I came to here the first when I was really, really young. That must be at least 30 or 40 miles an hour, that. It goes all the way around and underneath that bridge there. Right, I'll just put you back on in a minute. That bit, all the way up there, we can see the trees there. There's a hole in the ground there, the water comes all the way gushing down the pipes and over like two or three steps and makes loud watery noises, comes all the way like down here and includes that. So all the drainage from all the way up there and all the way up there comes through pipes, under the ground, through this gully, trough if you will, where that water line is there, and then into that. So smart. I came through over there where that wee flat bit is, just went over that wee bit of water, because I noticed that it was lying right there, and I thought I'd try and get it. That's the road there that leads to Basket Hill, just from that way. Up that way, in the distance there, it's like the main street, Goshen is that way, but it's officially a part of Broxburn, because you get to Broxburn as soon as you've passed the skate park. That way, I know you can't see it, but that's the main street up Uphall in that direction. That's the water that goes all the way under there, all the way through Uphall, and probably somewhere at Livingston Way.